2A 11th-ranked Linton faced Northview. Haley Rose would not be denied. She takes it strong and scores. She gets the old-fashioned three-point play. She had 16. Linton leaves Northview freshman Macy Timmerman open. She says you shouldn't do that. Bullseye on the three. Linton would pick up their defense. Mallory Fry gets in the passing lane, converts good defense into easy offense with a steal and bucket. Linton wins 59-41 over Northview. North Knox and North Central met.